The Intercontinental, the US, the WWE, and the Universal titles each on multiple occasions.
Truly one of the greats of the era.
I don't think anybody in WWE runs their mouth quite as much as Seth freaking Rollins.
Yeah, but nobody delivers on their promises like he does either.
Look at the size of this man. 7'3" tall, 400 pounds. The true colossus of WWE.
And his opponent, accompanied by MVP, from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, the Nigerian Giant, Omos!
The size of Omos must be seen to be believed. Looms over the entire ring, and the locker room for that matter.
Omos is just as powerful as he is towering.
Right about that one, Saxton. Omos truly is one guy you don't, under any circumstance, ever want to mess with. You gotta be aware of Rollins' mean streak. It's ruthless and long.
Rollins will do whatever it takes to win, and this superstar has got to have the same mindset.
While he can be rash and temperamental at times, the fire that drives Seth Rollins in the ring is undeniable.
He's going to try to put him away once and for all. He's out there in no man's land.
Two. Suicide dive.
That is tossing your own body around without a care,
taking no account for their own well-being.
And he gets sent back into the ring.
Three. Four.
And Rollins capitalizes. Nice scoop slam.
And he said, "You're not getting me with that this time."
Pulls the ripcord. Ripcord knee. And the steam. Makes him pay with a counter. Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective. When you're taking on a mastermind like Seth Rollins, the most important thing to remember is that you have to take away his ability to control the match. Pace is a good place to start. If Rollins wants things fast, slow them down. If he tries to be methodical, start out running him. Yeah, owning the tempo here can definitely fluster Rollins. Single underhook. Face first, driven down.
Knee right to the face.
Oh, man. Omos just got out outsmarted. That's where the inexperience of Omos comes into play.
Furious offense from Rollins. His temper's flaring right now.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Pulls the trigger. Oh,
a knee strike. Goes into the pin, and he breaks the count quickly.
He's far from finished.
Takedown. Looking for the cross face.
Oh, it's locked in. The cross face. He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a walk.
Looking to free the arm and does just that.
Of wear and tear.
Yeah, Rollins at this stage getting visions of winding this battle down.
German suplex turns the tides. Tagging this outside.
Whoa. This could be good.
This will win the match.
Bear hug. Well placed elbow. We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep. To apply pressure.
He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out.
It is locked in way too tight. There is no escape.
Looking to free the arm and does just that.
Caught with a big boot.
On the mark.
Omos. Is bringing.
And Omos is as surprised as we are. He clearly didn't expect anybody to kick out of that. Oh, got a clothesline. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Oh. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Great strength being shown here. Watch this, fellas. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
He may be in a bad way here. And Omos still has power to spare. Hitting like a freight train there. Controlling the tempo, not allowing Rollins to set the pace he wants in this match.
Four to the net.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Oh, what a kick out.
How is that not three? Into the corner. This can't be good.
And Omos capitalizes there.
Hello. The defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Tremendous.
blow to the abdomen gets them out of that.
Chuck to the outside. I got a strong feeling there's more to come. Gonna take it high risk. Will it pay off?
Two. Suicide dive.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Omos driving down his opponent.
Omos with a dead lift into a choke slam.
Omos showcasing that unbelievable power he has.
He could have knocked out a bull elephant with that one. Single leg drop kick caught him. Rollins planning out his next move might just be the last one he needs.
Two-handed choke slam.
Taken down with his own move. Amazing. These fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Slam! And somehow Omos is still able to find the offense as this battle goes on. Seth has got to dig deep and find a way to push through this.
Good defense. Big punt.
Up high. From Seth Rollins.
How did Rollins kick out?
But Omos can't let his opponent recover here if he wants to maintain his advantage.
What a barrage of stops.
And the hits to the core keep coming. He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
Ooh, bullseye.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
Well, I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Man, this place is jumping. Watch out, slam. Touched him across the ring.
Man, this is about as close as you can cut it. They're playing with fire here. If this works, it could change the course of the match.
From the top. Looking to end it here. This could be it. No, it's not over.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Results of this battle plain to see on their face. At least they can say they won the match.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel.